back we go to World War I to see operatic star Madame Schumann-Heink at Palo Alto, California, who arrives to entertain our soldiers. The singer, who made her debut at the Metropolitan Opera in 1899, thrills American doughboys with her rendition of our national anthem.